And welcome back, everyone. I'm Uno Gamer Guy, and we are going on with our third shift in Police Simulator. Oh, the parking tickets, we have radar gun, minor accident, photo camera, and flashlight. Well, let's do the next. Let's do the report speeders first. Oh, so we have a daytime. Which one's this? Foot patrol night. Foot patrol night. All right. Beaufort Landing is tickets. Beaufort Land. Oh. North Point or Chester. Oh, I see. Okay. So I'm going to go to Beaufort Landing. With a radar gun, I'm going to report raiders. Beater. Okay, so how do I get my radar gun? This vehicle is speeding. You can use radar gun to measure the speed and take evidence of photo cars. Alright. Tickets or verbal warnings for infringements can be issued to drivers who have been pulled over by an officer. Officer, as well as to drivers involved in an accident. Some violations also authorize the officer to make an arrest. Okay. There's a bunch of tickets. Near a traffic stop, officers sometimes observe signs of infringements or crimes unrelated to traffic. For example, possession of an illegal weapon or an open warrant on the driver. Keep your eyes open for all violations. Not everyone respects speed limits, especially at night. Some drivers may even drive excessively fast. Okay, so that's that, but where? But I don't know how to use it. Oh, radar gun. Equip the radar gun from the tool wheel. All right, so what's the tool wheel? Along the street for good results. Okay. So, controls. Where's the tool wheel? Handbook is the phone and complete background checks. See, okay. Oh, Open tool wheel. What is that button? Left and right? Left and right button, it looks like. Okay, so let's try it. Yeah, that didn't work. Previous tab. Map. Oh, I've been doing the background checks. Okay.
There's a situation that needs taking care of. Anybody available?
I'll take care of it.
You better run, big boy. You don't have a cop or a car yet. Coming through. Oh, I see something. Is that the minor accident? I think it might be finally. There we go. What happened? Hey. All right, so how do I do something? Okay, so I don't know. How do I get him out? Okay. Let's see, how do I pull over cars? All right. Oh, so you need an actual car to pull them over? Alright, that's interesting. Alright. Oh, here's the wreck. Hi, people. Interview people and drivers, identify and resolve it. Remember to perform a thorough investigation, give them reports. Okay.
I've arrived on site. I'll start clearing up the accident.
All right.
ID, and if available, proof of insurance, please.
Here you go, officer.
All right. Oh. And it looks like it's current.
This person was way too fast.
Oh, do I do something? Seems nervous.
ID, and, if available, proof of insurance, please.
Here you go, officer.
And it's current.
I drove within the speed limit.
Do I do DUI tests? Oh. Equip your camera to photograph evidence. Okay, so how do I equip the camera? Let's see, expire, no. Selling narcotics, jaywalking, nice. What person? I don't see anyone that had that problem. Where'd a fake ID her? I'm so confused. Extortion. It said a left-right key, and I don't know what that means. Oh, that's map. Oh. I'm not sure. I guess I could always assign it something else, right? Let's see. Key bindings. Press any button on the keyboard to change the input for open tool wheel. Okay, so how about... How about the question mark? There we go. Okay. Equip camera. Oh, F maybe? Okay, handbook. Grip the camera, aim it at the damaged section of the car, and shoot to take a picture while aiming an icon displayed can be photographed. Oh, okay. Oh, I guess I don't still have it out. I thought I still had it out. Okay. Hold right click down. All right, sweet. Oh, why is all that going on? The report is extensive. Okay. So you had what? Fired license plate. You didn't give me insurance. Okay, so... Why so looks so similar. Okay. I don't know who that was. Yeah, I don't know who that was, who I checked the ID of. Okay, so we're gonna give her a ticket. driver.
I have to issue you a ticket because you don't have valid insurance.
So much money for such a little infraction.
Was her ID, insurance, registration was okay. And your license.
Here's a ticket for having an expired license plate. That should be between $50 and $250.
Why does it cost so much?
I don't care, she's guilty. She shouldn't have her headphones on either, so. What do I do? So, yes, I give her a ticket for driving too fast. Let's see, issue violation, driving. Excuse me. But I have no evidence. Right. Yeah, DUI test. I do. Oh, yeah. All right. Time to cuff you and stiff you.
I have to arrest you for driving under the influence of narcotics.
Please don't do that.
Makeup wallet, okay, now what?
I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
Yeah, I want another DUI test. Oh, you're under THC and amphetamines too. Oh.
I have to arrest you for driving under the influence of narcotics. Please move on to the sidewalk.
Oh, come on! You must be kidding me!
I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
Okay, where are you going? You're right there. Come on, ma'am.
If I have to.
Yeah, you're busted.
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
Sure, it'll be with you shortly.
I need to search his vehicle. Oh, I guess I can't search it anymore.
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
Alright, so how do I write a report? Let's see, I'd like to clear this. And the call out UI, a progress bar, okay. Oh, wow, I had them both arrested, and I can't give them the report now. Wow. Speeders. Oh, you look like a speeder. Radar guy. Okay. What's the speed limit here? Oh, so I can't go that way. I should. Go over here to this strip. A woman just littered. I'm gonna get you. No, I'm not. I don't know what is the pardon me. On the map. Yeah, it's about where I want to be. I'm here.
ID. And, if available, proof of insurance, please.
Here you go, officer.
Right. All right, so...
I'm still recovering from the crash. My mind is blank.
Your shift is over, officer.
Shift is over.
ID and, if available, proof of insurance.
The other guy didn't give me insurance card. Alright, let's see. 21, it's current. 20, okay, that's current. Money line failure yield speeding. You're valid. Is that you?
ID and, if available, proof of insurance, please.
Here you go, officer.
Wanted. All right. So let me talk to you really quick.
I'm still recovering from the crash. My mind is blank.
What vehicle? Oh, that one? All right, so invalid insurance. All right, so let's
I'm issuing you a ticket because you don't have valid insurance.
I don't have that much money.
Well, you're about to get arrested because you got a fake ID. Unjustified speeding report. Let's see if you got drugs on you, son. Everyone seems to be doing drugs in this game. Yeah. So let's,
Okay, here's your accident report.
Oh, wow. Such an extensive report.
Nah, I'm gonna arrest you.
I have to arrest you for carrying a fake ID. Please move to the sidewalk.
Nice.
Oh, come on. You must be kidding me.
No. No kidding for you. Alright, so let's talk to you.
Okay.
Your accident report.
Here's your accident report.
This is an accurate report. Thank you.
Oh, I didn't do this, did I? Did I find anything wrong with you? Okay, so you had nothing wrong with you, right? Let me double check your plate. This vehicle ignored a red light. Eight OS 538. Eight OS 538. I don't see that one. It ran a red light. All right, I guess I gotta issue a violation, driving, ignoring a red light. Ticket.
I have to issue you a ticket for running a red light. That will be around $120 to $250.
Really? That is so much money!
Let me give you a test, too. Okay, let's see. Are you on that? Wow. Oh, that's X's mean there's no check marks. Oh, okay. Yikes. No wonder I'm arresting everyone. Okay,
You're good to go. Drive safe and have a nice day.
Nothing good? Okay, let's call the wrecker.
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
Sure, it'll be with you shortly.
Alright, I think my shift is over. Yes. All right, now it's time to get our asses back. Reached my destination for what? Oh man. Oh, the pin drop that I did. So now I'm just gonna run back. And hopefully I can figure out that editor and do the tutorials so I can learn how to speed through this stuff. That'll cut down the time in no time, ain't or no. I'm not gonna get hit by anyone, am I? Jaywalking myself.
Return back to the precinct now.
I am. I had to take care of that accident. He's yelling at me. Out here doing my job. Crap, where do I go? I don't care if she just jaywalked. I can't even jump over this wall. There. Is this my desk? All right, shift is over. Let's do our shift report. Oh, wow. I lost contact. Oh, I made one level, though. Nice. I got a pullover sign. Road flares. Wanted suspect. I unlocked the cruiser. Nice. Historic downtown. Sweet. Oh, traffic. I lost some points there. Whoa, 101 shift points for the accidents. Nice. So I lost 35 conduct points, but I got a bunch of shift points. All right. Sweet. Well, thank you so much for joining me for shift number 3. I've learned how to use the toolbar. We unlocked the patrol car. Oh, it's going to get interesting now. Drop me a like, and I hope to see you next time. I will see you out there in the city.